and puts the burden on the people of proving guilt beyond a reasonable doubt. It's really incredible to suggest that somehow